Hey everybody, this is Abyssal 311. So this is the rear fender eliminator kit that my brother fabricated. It was made out of the side of the computer case. Basically just a mounting bracket for the stock taillights. And for the most part, it's pretty stable. You still move around a little bit, just like the stock ones did. But other than spending some time, it didn't cost anything. So there you go.